The Food Research and Development Center is the biggest food processing center in Canada. Through its industrial program, the center allows small, medium, and large-size enterprises to come and use our pilot project infrastructure to develop innovative new products and processes to more effectively meet the needs of consumers.
Our firm produces Salmo Searano, a type of dry-cured salmon that resembles serrano or prosciutto ham. We arranged for the FRDC to manufacture our product because it required a permit. To obtain a permit, we had to have a regulatory compliant food processing facility that could qualify for a permit. The FRDC made it possible to obtain a permit and provided the assistance and equipment we needed to manufacture the product.
The industrial program provides access to cutting-edge expertise and equipment. The FRDC's incubator service is also available to help with the startup of small businesses.
Happy Yak makes practical gourmet food for active people. They are basically complete meals that are dehydrated or freeze-dried. In the beginning, the technicians explained how to operate the equipment, and we could do mini research projects with them. This was very helpful to us at the start, but now we are doing things on our own. We don't have as great a need for their services, but if we run into a problem, we can always go to them for help.
It was a bit difficult at first because we had to adapt a small-scale production operation to a medium-scale and then a large-scale operation. But with everyone helping us, we were able to stabilize our product in a production operation large enough to market the product.
The center provides clients with access to leading-edge technologies, such as the artificial stomach. This technology, developed at the FRDC, is unique in Canada. It reproduces the digestive process and thus makes it possible to assess how food behaves inside the human body.
For me, the industrial program helped us start our business. If we didn't have the industrial program, our business wouldn't have launched.
Doing business with the FRDC allowed us to get our product into the market at a lower cost. It also helped us assess its market potential before we spent more money.
The Industrial Program of Agriculture and Agri-Food Canada promotes the expansion and competitiveness of small and medium-sized enterprises at home and in international markets. The FRDC, your secret ingredient for success. Contact us for more information.